Thanks for attending the session and welcome. My name is Megan Buntain from Seeq, and I'm pleased to be joined today by Don Morrison from Devon Energy to speak about accelerating industrial analytics. Seeq is advanced analytics for purpose-built for time series data, the data that process manufacturers worldwide use to improve operational performance. Seeq empowers subject matter experts with access to operational data, to generate insights, and really to increase the time to insight and impact. The types of impacts that manufacturers using Seeq and Microsoft are having improve asset reliability, production optimization, yields, and profitability. Seeq, powered by Microsoft Azure, enables operators, process engineers, and data scientists to truly collaborate together with access to manufacturing data in systems like OSI SoftPi or AspenTech IP21, IoT data in Azure databases like Azure Data Explorer or Azure Time Series Insights, as well as contextual data and business systems data. Seeq also has robust integration with Power BI and Power Platform to enable business workflows. Organizations like Devon Energy are using Seeq and Microsoft today to transform the way work is done, to build more agile production, and to truly unlock cultures of innovation. And with that, I'm pleased again to welcome Don Morrison to share his insight on Devon's journey to industrial analytics. Don?
Thanks, Megan. Yeah, Devon Energy is an upstream oil and gas company based in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Our job is to extract oil and natural gas from the ground and get it to the market for use. We have a large operating area. We span southern Texas all the way up into the northern Rockies. Over the last few years, we've really improved our culture of innovation and how we leverage data for daily decision making, you know, much better than we have in the past. Now, we generate a lot of data. We've got about 6 million data points in our system with an average of about 10,000 new updates every second. So we've got a high speed and complex system. And getting data to all those users is a challenge. So, you know, Seeq helps us by connecting directly to our enterprise data historian and helps us to reduce our data management issues that we may have experienced in the past, you know, when we were copying real-time data, maybe into SQL tables or into data lakes. That data can sometimes get, you know, out of sync, and then your support and administrative staff need to spend time managing data sets instead of, you know, helping users solve problems. And that's just not a situation we want to be in. So Seeq really helps us to kind of get rid of those issues, and operate on our data in place and kind of expose real-time data, you know, to our users without really any administrative overhead. The other thing Seeq does for us is it kind of helps us go from our problem identification to a solution, you know, in a much smaller time frame than maybe in the past. Seeq's a very visual platform with a large set of mathematical and analytical tools. We can give that to an engineer or a subject matter expert. They're going to know their data. They're going to know their process very, very well. And they can usually find an initial solution space very quickly, usually like in a matter of hours. Now, in the past, if you look how we would do like an analytic solution, we would have a development team and an engineering team come together and have a project kickoff meeting. You know, development would go off and kind of do their thing. We'd come back a couple weeks later. Engineering might say, hey, maybe we made some bad assumptions, or this didn't do what we thought it was going to do. So let's tweak this or change that. Development will go off and you'll kind of iterate through that process, you know, a bunch of times. It might be 6 or 8 or maybe even 10 weeks before you kind of have a converged solution that everybody's kind of happy with. With Seeq, we've seen that time frame shortened a lot. So it might be, you know, you give that to an engineer and he can work through those assumptions and edge cases and get to his initial solution within a number of hours, maybe in a number of days. So you kind of take that, you know, weeks or months and push that down to a day's kind of time frame, which is really great. And then from there, you know, development can come alongside the engineer and help them scale that solution in Seeq from maybe one asset to many assets, maybe to much larger time frames. And Seeq helps you to do that, you know, very easily. So that's kind of a couple of ways Seeq has really just kind of become part of our root cause analysis and our daily engineering workflow.
Thanks, Don. We really appreciate you sharing this story. We see Devon and so many other manufacturers across the world really becoming data-driven decision organizations. And so it's fantastic to hear how you scaled that up with your team. So everybody, thank you for watching. If you'd like to learn more, please feel free to visit the resources on seeq.com. You can also learn more about Seeq, including product demonstrations, by finding Seeq on Azure Marketplace. Thanks again, and please enjoy the rest of the event.